Another day. Father God, I thank you for this gift of life that you have given unto us. Father, I thank you for the air that we breathe right now and the breath that we take, knowing that you did not abandon us and you do not abandon us. But Lord God Almighty, I thank you for keeping us and owning us and saving us. Father God, I thank you for last night and yesterday that is past and gone. And behold, today is a new day that you has made. And this is your day that you has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Father, I thank you for your joy that is our strength today. And Holy Spirit of God, we thank you for your strength that is made perfect in time of weakness. So Holy Spirit of God, I give you all the honor, glory, and praise, knowing that you are God, that we cannot see your eyes, we cannot see your hands, but we can see your mighty work and your work that you have done in our lives is, Father God, that we are on top of our grave today and the grave is not on top of us. And I thank you. Spirit of living God, I give you thanks again for Brother Gary. I give you thanks for his wife. Father God, for their children, Father God, that is behind this vision. Father God, my request to you this morning, because you said, ask and it shall be given. You said, we have not because we ask not. So Father God, I'm asking the Holy Spirit of God, not with a missing, Father God, and with no doubt, but with a surety that you are God, that hear and answer prayer, Father God, that you will close them. My request to you this morning, that you will close them with health and strength, Father God, because you, God, said, Father God, you wish above all things that we be prosperous and be in good health as our soul prosper. So, Father God, I'm asking you to close them this morning. Put on a garment of health upon them this morning, upon the life that you have given unto them. Put on a garment of health upon them this morning. Father God, I put everyone in your hands. I put Jamaica in your hands. I put Style FM in your hands. Father God, I'm asking you, bless the owner, bless the worker. But I put the people of Jamaica in your hands, Father God, not Jamaica, because Jamaica is just a place. But I put the people of Jamaica in your hands, Father God. Someone, Father God, this morning, Father God, who is even planning to take someone's life, Father God, I'm asking you to take a hold of that person, cancel premature death. Father God, in the name of Jesus, arrest someone with your Holy Spirit right now. Father God, cast Satan loose. But Father God, there is nothing that he can do that you cannot do. So bind up the plan of the enemies, Father God. Cancel the plan of the enemies in the name of Jesus. I put the people of Jamaica in your hands. Father God, I'm asking the Holy Spirit of God to touch their hearts right now. Father God, remove stony hearts right now and replace the heart of flesh in the name of Jesus. Cover your people under your blood. Sprinkle your blood for the four corners of Jamaica right now in the name of Jesus. And I ask Holy Spirit of God right now, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Father God, to touch the wicked and let them turn from their wicked ways. Because, Father God, there's nothing hard for you to do. Father God, I put the rest of people under the sound of my voice all over the world right now in your hands, Father God. You know, Father God, their wants. You know their needs. Father God, you, God, who supply our needs according to your riches in glory. Father God, someone, Father God, who is crying out. Father God, who is locked up in prison. Father God, not in the physical prison, but Father God, someone who is like they are in prison because they do not have their documents concerning immigration documents. Father God, I put them in your hands this morning for deliverance in the name of Jesus, and help some of us who have our papers, Father God, who can help others. Give us a heart, Father God, to help those who are in need, because Father God, we sin against you so much time and you forgive us of our sin and you still help us. So Father God, I'm asking you to purge someone's heart, Father God, to say they are not helping no one because they're going to come and do this to them and do that to them. But Father God, we offend you so much time and you forgive us and give us chances again and again. So I call for release, Father God, for immigration status for some people who are locked in immigration prison, Father God, in the name of Jesus. Father God, cut and clear the way for them right now. Let the impossible be possible in the name of Jesus. Father God, for someone right now, Father God, who are going to abuse, especially some children, be a father, be a mother, Father God, for someone right now, the motherless, the fatherless right now, rescue someone who is going through physical abuse, verbal abuse this month. this morning in the name of Jesus. Father God, rescue the perishing. You say you rescue the perishing and you care for the dying. So Father God, rescue them this morning in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father God, as I put the wicked in your hand, Father God, that we turn from our wicked ways and seek you. Father God, I put bad mind in your hand, Father God. Those who, Father God, who have a heart just a bad mind and jealousy. You say jealousy as cruel as the grave. But Father God, you can turn things around. Father God, I'm asking purge that spirit. God, that is a spirit. Purge the spirit of Cain right now from your people in the name of Jesus. And loose us and set us free from that infirmity, Father God, in the name of Jesus. Father God, I put everyone else in here. And Father God, you do know the wants and the need for your people. As I ask for total deliverance and favor and victory and miracle, because you're still in the miracle business for your people. As I continue to give you praise, honor, and glory, knowing that there's nothing else for you to do, because you are more than just a man, and you are God of gods, and you are King of kings, and there's nothing too hard for you to do. As I give you thanks, praise, honor, and glory for you to do what you're about to do for us, in Jesus' name, amen and amen.
Hello.
Good morning.
Good morning, Brother Gary.
Go ahead.
Romans chapter 6, verses 12 and 13. Let not sin therefore reign in your mortal.
Hey, this is me, Brother Gary. I tell you, if you want to advertise anything you have, if you are sell anything, truck, car, bus, anything you're keeping, make sure you advertise it. Pastor FM, call this number 439-5160. 439-5160. And I guarantee you, everybody, I go into your business.
Architects, draftsmen, and surveyors, get your drawings printed in high-quality professional standards. We can satisfy your printing needs. Whether it is for presentation to your clients or for submitting building and subdivision application, make it VJ Printing Services. Whether drawing by hand or with computer-aided softwares, we will plot your negatives and print the copies as you need. We do high-quality white paper printing that is water-resistant and never fades, unlike traditional blueprint. For more information, call VJ Printing at 893-2266.
Lumber, cement, steel, plyboard, plates, cups, shower curtain, sheet. Then this now go take me all day, man.
Daddy, mommy says I must go a business depot.
I need to find somewhere with ample parking space, gives discounts, does delivery, and has the most courteous staff.
Why, Daddy Defi?
Yes, Builders Depot, right at Industrial Estate, Longwall in Burns Bay. I call them at 715-3128 or 284-3337.
You call on me, I tell him. We got Builders Depot over there, so.
Check them out.
Builders Depot. Once you need it, we have it.
Though we sin in our bodies, he said he become our high priest. Amen. And he can take away the sinful nature of our hearts. Truly this morning, I also want to thank God for Brother Gary for giving me this opportunity where I can minister the word of God even for 2 and 3, 2 and a half minutes. And I pray and trust that these words will truly find grace and space in your heart, that we can be better Christians of tomorrow. And as always, remember to have a God-filled day in the Lord. Back to you, Brother Gary.
God bless you, Sister Mary. Thank you very much. I want to say good morning to you. Just keep it locked right here to the Brother Gary Show as we take this little break and come right back. I hope this is the way to go. Good morning to you and yours. I hope this is it.
Hello, everyone, and thank you for joining us here on another edition of the Homeowners Helpline. Joe is with us from the Homeowners Helpline. Brother Gary is with us here on this edition of the Homeowners Helpline show.
Let me say thank you for Homeowners Helpline, man.
You're welcome.
Still out there, still trying to help people. I think...
I tried to force a laugh, but my lips wouldn't lie. My heart was broken, but I was too sad to even cry.
Do you hear me?
Yet I had to stand my test. I had
had to take the pain. Tried to make me a happy face. Oh, but there was too much pain.
I was in a tunnel, I couldn't see the light. Whenever I looked, I couldn't see the sky. No, no. Sometimes when I'm standing, it feels like I've been running for life. My heart could be crying, dead in the middle of a smile.
Oh, then I climbed the hills and saw the mountains.
Yes, you did.
Hollered help, cause I was lost.
And then I felt a strong wind.
Oh, righteous in all your ways, ever faithful and full of grace, Savior, Lord, Lord and King.
Everything is getting good. So long as you have WhatsApp, So me, I couldn't know, come in, me tell about everything, so me, I couldn't know the good thing. When you can't take WhatsApp starting next week, make video call to anywhere in the world, and you see like when you can use Tango, you can use WhatsApp now, so good morning to you. So you can't say me not going to news. Changi, good morning to you, my brother. Let me say good morning to Daddy Styles. Let me say good morning to StylesFM.com. Good morning to you. Let me say good morning to my friend. We have a new restaurant. Big restaurant in Brooklyn. I'll be there one of these fine weekend. I'm going to tell you when. We do the grand opening. Spice. It name Spice. Jerks. A Jerk Spice in here, Spice Man. What the restaurant name? Good morning, good morning, good morning to you. It's 7:41. Let me say good morning to you. And now that I know that I needed you, so help me,
Jesus, my soul.
This is our prayer song, you know. We prayer song this, you know. Good morning to you.
Let's try, Lord. If you think what I've taken from you, you know, just maybe, Lord, I can show somebody else all that I've been through, my own self, on my way back home to you.
Help me, Jesus.
My soul's in your hand.
I tell you, I want to say a good morning to you.
Lord
help me, Jesus.
Jesus.
Where my friend from Boston? Come and let me know if you like a song.
Help me,
Jesus.
Yes,
the brother gonna be at the big memorial gospel fest. And that song not dead. That song did nice. Cheer up every morning, and you wake up every day, lie down, and you're going through some stuff, because all of we are going through stuff. Trust me. Again, if you're not going through nothing, you are dead. You over, so lie down in a one box. Hello, good morning.
Well, I'm right here. Karen, how are you doing?
Good morning, young lady. How are you, sweetheart?
Hello, good morning. As you know, we're working on the food truck, not having to go all over the country.
That's why you haven't been hearing from me, because I'm trying to get the food to go all over Palm Beach. All right. So everything good?
Yeah, man, everything good.
All right, Mama, bless you. Missy, I put a flyer up on the for me show. Boy, the flyer is ugly. Where you get it? A scanner, scanner at church?
No, I'm not a scanner at church. I got the flyer from my 57 the other night. I'm going to take a picture. And then my daughter go behind me. I put it on Facebook.
Oh, big up a daughter for me. Big up a daughter. Tell her I say thank you. Tell her I say thank you so much. And tell her I say when she come at the concert, me have a job for her. Yeah? How old she is?
All right then. Huh?
How old she is? All right. Tell her I say brother Gary have a job for her.
She's a trade student. So.
Tell her I say she gonna be the one. I got me have something for do her. For her backstage, and she can take picture with everybody with Tasha Cove, where nobody get the opportunity, but she get it first. Cause me have a nice good job for her. Until I have to go and post it on Facebook every day, yeah?
Yeah, man.
All right, God bless you. What do you mean? Yo, the amount of kids, let me say this to you. I don't have any control. Me don't know how me I go work it out, because everybody pick me and call me and say, please, brother Gary, let me take picture with Tasha Cobbs. I me don't know the limit. Me don't know what. Remember the first, me I go work with them American artists, so me don't know the system, how they do them thing. You understand what I mean? So now if you see with me, because everybody kids want to take a picture with Tasha, me don't know how they do them thing yet. Me don't know what how they do them thing at the first. Me not gonna show off and tell her yes, because at the first me I do them thing. You understand what I mean? So, you know, if you see with me, may I try work it out. Can I get some info to come Florida in May? What kind of info do you want, Reverend Mother Sharon? What kind of info you want? Let me know what kind of info you want. And then just ask anybody, just write it in the chat board. And you get answer from everybody. Because 90% of who's on the chat board is coming to Florida. So they know everything what to do. All right. Is that Pastor Sharon? Yeah, of course that look like she. Girl, I would love to have you in Florida. One MC, a nutty preacher where I preach a word. If you are here, you're going to be my opening. You're going to be my, one of them are going to do my opening word. My people, five minutes. God, trust me, more people know, say, memorial. Ask any question you want on the chat room, and they will answer for you. And me can't remember, but let's write this down. The airport you want to go to, you have two airports. Don't do Miami, please. Don't do Miami. You can do Fort Lauderdale, which is FLL, or you can do PB. Where you go again? Up Palm Beach, go again, somebody. Someone, up Palm Beach, go. Up Palm Beach, go. But anybody trying, you can try. And Palm Beach airport are going to be a little bit dearer than Fort Lauderdale because you can hold up. Yeah, I'm a bridging. PBI, thank you very much. You can put in PBI, and PBI are going to be dearer than Fort Lauderdale. Because for the day, maybe you have two flights or three flights going to Palm Beach. But for Fort Lauderdale, you're going to have at least 30 flights for the day. So you must get a cheaper flight. And try Spirit of a. I buy my last ticket today. And I get it for $217. And Spirit, just now. Just buy it the quality for somebody. So you want my friend call me and say she don't know if you use the computer. So I buy a ticket for her and Spirit Airline. And it's cheaper. It work out cheaper. All you have to simple though, nobody bring a big bag like a Jamaica Yago. Just bring a nice good size bag. And you understand what I mean? So anyway, good morning to you. And that's how we do it. So you can try anyone in 2 airport there. And when you're ready, and I will give you the concert is this Saturday. And we have Wolipa Church is not the community where you can go visit. I will give you a few of them who is affiliated with the Brother Gary Show. Yeah. Because everybody got there for the weekend. So everybody can go to the same church. We have Wolipa Church in Palm Beach. Who want to go to church on Sabbath? We have Sabbath churches. Can tell you about who is Jesus only. We have Jesus only church. Some regular, normal person. If you are Catholic, we have Catholic church. Any kind of church you have, we have enough people, churches. Everybody now forgot the same church. Very good morning to you. So that's how we do it. Everybody now got the same church. You have a Wolipa Church. Sister Andrea from West Palm Beach, Gary me. Chat room, good morning. So that's how we do it, ladies and gentlemen. It's the Brother Gary Memorial Gospel Fest in South Florida. And I guarantee you, Pastor Prima come because of Luciana. Don't Pastor? Pastor Sharon, not that because of Luciana make you come. I guarantee you. Because she loves Luciana. Bad. So anyway, let me say good morning to you, ladies and gentlemen. It's the Brother Gary Show. It's 7:49. And concert is Saturday, May 24. Thank you, Simone. Hey, I think she's on Facebook, Simone. Send her the poster for me now. I think she's on Facebook. But it's going to be an awesome night. And so, hey, so, Sister Pat, give me a little call on my cell phone. Let me save your number. Come up and wake up in a. And it come like me save your number on SIM card. And I don't know if you get here for the SIM card. So, Sister Pat, if you're listening from Central, may I try to call you from yesterday. And I don't know if I call you, but may I try forget to you. But let me say a beautiful good morning to you and yours. Hey, good morning. It's the Brother Gary Show right here. And you're ready. Let me hit up with that one, yeah? For real, one love and one art. Good morning. Let me be one of all of the people there now. All of the people, them. Good morning to you. Hi, good morning.
Good morning, Brother Gary.
Good morning, sir. How you doing?
Well, today I right, you know. 99.3 clicking.
God bless you, Daddy.
Thank the Lord, help me, Jesus. Because he help our brothers and sisters, and then we come with condition. But Jesus helps them come with nothing.
All right.
Yes, we focus on him and he will help us every day of our life.
God. Daddy Boom.
Yes.
You see if me I listen to you right now, I'm here a Christian. Right?
Yeah.
You make me sound like Jesus is like a dead man. Oh, you talk like why you sound dead, like you don't show away. I say, talk with excitement, man. Make a man know, so you know, say, Jesus help people. You sound like one, like I say, Jesus can help me. Now make you sound to man, make Jesus sound excited, man. God Almighty, man. If you don't have to trust me, me don't want to come out with this boring, Jesus help everybody, though. Come on, man. Put like a strength in a Jesus, man. Morning, lady. How you doing, ma'am?
Brother, good morning to you, Brother Gary.
How you doing, my baby?
I'm all right, yeah. Brother Gary. I listen to you loud and clear, my phone, yo. As you
all right, sir. All right, sir. All
right. I bless you.
Hey, let me drop the one of you right now, yes. Let me drop the one of you. And the one I got touch your heart this morning. Let me find one. Let me find one. My friend Coco just called me and said, give me one, Jimmy Saga. And you know me, I have to drop one, Jimmy Saga for Coco. Coco, anyway, they big up yourself. I'm going to find that one right now. Who wants a man in sound that a fool no business? Me have the right song them for the right moment. This is my Jimmy. Hey, me have a three song for drop for this man. I'm going to drop it around 8-5. Good morning to you. Where me Jimmy Saga there? Come on about nobody, you know. I don't want them who want to know. See it here. Coco, that one I feel. Anyway, you're the right now, Coco T. Big up. I'm big up my friend Angie who have pink eye. Good morning. Angie Angel who have pink eye, that one I feel. How are you talking about? There is a message is in the song. There is a message. Good morning.
Be not dismay.
Come on, somebody.
For him be taken.
Come on, man. Come on. God will take care of you. I don't care what you're going through this morning. That's how Daddy Boomer tried to say, look why. But him said, too dead. Him said, man, I got to have a way of telling her. Daddy Mama Boom. Yeah. Good morning. We say, morning.
Be not
I can't tell about the God of me, sir. God that powerful.
Be time.
God
will
take care. Whether you're white or you're black, whether you're gay or you're straight, he will. Just change your nasty, dirty way. Whether you're thief, whether you're rasta, whether you're barley, the God will be served. He will take care of you.
God will
take care. Whether you smoke weed or you smoke cigarette, he will. Want to be more chair? God. God. Somebody on ball right now.
Take care of you.
My God.
Through every day. In every way. Oh, he will
take care.
May come or what may be the test. He has promised that he'll take care of you. So just lean, weary one.
Yeah, man, I don't care how you're feeling this morning.
Upon his precious breast.
He will take care of you. Just go to him in spirit and in truth.
Take care.
No request today. No daddy style. Chuggy, can you please text me a number and say I chuggy this? Please, me, I beg you. Just text me a number and say I chuggy this. Every day. Hey, good morning.
Good morning, friend. How you doing?
I'm doing wonderful. How you doing?
I'm good. I have two questions to ask you, can I?
Hold on, let me see. Your account, do you want to allow the following program to make changes? No, I don't know what you're doing. So, no. Yes, ma'am. Where's it now?
Yeah, I have two questions to ask you.
All right, go ahead.
Why you can't bother my friend Daddy Boom? So during wife's birthday, your parents can't dance. What could you request about that music for both of them, Daddy Boom and Mama Boom?
One more time again, baby. How you doing? You all right?
I'm good, man. I look for you to eat.
All right. Nobody get me at the Bridgeport. Loud and clear. Why?
Yeah, I miss me look here to eat.
How we are talking about? There's all time something come back again and tell Juba, Mr. Don't push up in head.
Hey, I know. You sound like you get old. And I get young.
Bye, Suki. Love you. Hello. Good morning.
Good morning, Brother Gary.
Good morning, sweetheart. How you doing?
I'm doing good, Brother Gary. I'm enjoying the praise and worship this morning. You're playing my two favorite, Brother West.
Thank you, sweetheart. Yeah, some people out there come from Jamaica. They love Jimmy Swaggart. And if you love Jimmy Swaggart, you must have loved Brother West. Good morning to you.
God will take care of you.
God, that song will make you ball.
God will take care.
Morning, I went in the kitchen. I said, call food, but if something seasoned up from last night. So you know, sir. Right there, sir. The thing turn up today.
Oh, he will take care of you. God will take care of you.
And you know, yesterday we never enjoyed dinner, right? You know, yesterday we never enjoyed no dinner. My wife ever style because she cook every Monday. Monday was every day. So food in the fridge for Sunday. So me decide, man, say, and let me tell you the truth, I'm not a chicken person. My wife does, she have this kind of funny chicken when she buy. And sometimes, I don't like chicken. I'm not a chicken person. Chicken is my last favorite. But me will eat it sometimes, depends on the mood. So because rice and peas and chicken cook Sunday, yesterday she cook this American food. And the boy idea of a spring breaker, we don't enjoy it. We just go like, we see now if we this morning, half a pot left the same way. Half a pot. Spaghetti. A spaghetti is something near. And corned beef. Don't make it look like me a handicap. You know, like handicapped kids with all their teeth. Massa! Good morning. Hello.
God will.
Say, what me do last night? Ask anybody. Ask Miss J. What me do last night? Me just warm up. Me just fried scrambled two egg with some rice. And ketchup. Dinner. I didn't warm up. Me just scrambled two egg and rice. Different kind of food.
So
I need. Hello, good morning.
Good morning, Brother Gary. It's Labour Dan from South Manchester.
Good morning, Labour Dan.
How are you doing, Brother Gary?
With the I know.
Yeah, I tried to call you yesterday because yesterday was Sir Alexander Bustamante's birthday. And I wanted to recognize him on the year yesterday, you know?
Okay.
Because, you know, he was one of our lead and one of our national heroes. So I just wanted to big him up, although he's not here anymore. You understand?
True. That. No problem with that. So big
yeah,
up, sir.
You know, so,
yeah.
And you know, so sometimes we not tell people we love them until they gone.
True,
and
that.
You know, Buster was a good leader.
True. Well, you have the opportunity, late, great, send it out to them, you know. I could know, because I never know in the boss. They are telling me, I'm not telling no lie. I never know that.
Yeah, man, because, you know, so me is a true laborite, and me have to keep up with it. And before me go, Brother Gary, I want to pick up one of the leader, you know, he's up there in age, Eddie Siaga. I just want blind, you know, say, God bless him, all right?
Big up Mr. Siaga anywhere in there. And one and find there, me will talk to him on the Brother Gear program. One and find there, yeah.
Brother Gary, we want to bring in politics to the show because it affects the world.
You was going good all the while. You was doing good. Me not have no problem with you. You was doing so great. You was doing so good. You was going great. But until you go say, me fi bring in politics. I say one lady from Palm Beach call me. and she come, you see that she are run for some politics. And she want me for promote her, but you know, realize, me know if you listen, man, but me and me not promote politics. I force my wife, force money for promote Obama, cause I know my special favorite. Yeah, she force me. Me not do politics. So me stay in there, go, if you want me to promote your politics, your money.
BJ Patterson, Edward Siaga, Bruce Golden, Portia Simpson Miller, all took their seats on Hard Topic. Since 1995, the hardest topic has been discussed on Satcom Cable Entertainment Plus. Now, Styles FM takes it to the wider population. Hard Topic is on Styles FM this and every Tuesday night, live from 8:30 p.m. to 10 p.m. We discuss politics, sex, religion, current events, you name it, and you have a chance to participate. Join your host, Colin Anthony, a.k.a. Shaka Fame, and DP, live 8:30 to 10 p.m. Styles FM and Entertainment Plus.
Mr. Brown, the work material done, you know. What me fi do?
Check Robinson's and Sons Hardware, man. Them have everything you need and more. They are at 18 West Palm Avenue, Port Antonio, Portland. Paints, nails, doors, everything to meet your hardware needs and much more. Call them at 993-9763 or 382-6209 and email them at sandrhardware@gmail.com.
Mr. Brown, we get everything we need quick and fast.
Sure, maybe we could have just stopped the chatting so we could have done the work just as fast.
What was that, Johnny?
No, man. We just said Robinson and Son are going good.
Robinson's and Son's Hardware. We are always here to serve you.
Hey, party fans. What's up?
What's up in the club?
Up in the club. The event and venue bulletin board only on Styles FM, where you can expose your hotspot venue and upcoming events. On the program Saturday Frenzy at 3 p.m. Every Saturday.
Every Saturday?
Yes, I mean every Saturday. For more info, call
286-9216. That's 286-9216. Up in the Club is sponsored by Zilla's Nightclub and Sports Lounge, Bridge Street, Port Antonio.
With Styles FM on the go, you can listen to your favorite programs by calling the USA number 213-992-4360. If you're in the UK, it's
033-0010-3322. Just like how old people put us. Jesus is our good morning.
Good morning. May I look for somebody at Clarendon?
Mama Clem?
Yeah.
How you doing, my potos?
Me, all right. May I look for Patsy White of Guinea Tree? May she used to live on the grill.
She used to live on the... What's your name?
She named Patsy White.
Sister Patsy.
I have one funny name for you. No, I say it on the ear.
Say it in a code, make a year. Say it in a code.
S-E, and the other one, you know, go through your bedroom door.
So S-E, hold on.
Peaceful, and the one where you say, you know, go through the door.
So S-E, and go through the bedroom door.
Peaceful, and S-E, yeah, and you say, you know, go through the bedroom door. So
that's so peace, and you mean? Peace, you say, right?
Peace. Peaceful,
so she do sex peaceful.
Ah, Jesus. Okay, peaceful sex.
Oh, she named peaceful sex.
I didn't name that funny girl, yeah.
Oh, used sister, anybody know Sister Peaceful Sex? Please tell her to call.
Oh, no, Jesus, no, so
oh.
She named the other one, me give you man. So, you feel you can't pull me out? How about you, so?
No, but we are trying to look for you. Give me the first name. Her name is
Patsy White.
All right. Anybody know Patsy White, aka Peaceful Sex? That's it.
That is just goodbye. Whoosh.
What? Hey, good morning, Patsy White. Anybody know that lady there? She come from. Her name is Susie Wang. Susie Wang, you know. Susie Wang, give me a call. Susie Wang come from something there, you know. Our place name. Susie Wang come from right there, so. Guinea Tree. You know Susie Wang come from Guinea Tree? You need to go buy bread over there shop. Susie Wang come from Guinea Tree. Susie Wang, if you listen, give me a call if you know Patsy White, a.k.a. Peaceful Sex. That's her pet name. For my wife's not easy though. For my wife's there. Why is she near? And if she just lay down and take it. Oh, God. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Bread Again Show. Names are funny. People are... I wonder if I should do some... I wonder if I should take some names this morning. Names of people. Funny names. Somebody call me. Let me take some funny names. Funny names. Honest to God. Give me some funny names. Call me and give me some funny names of people, you know, back in the days with funny names. Only on this show. Like one of my friends, you know, you have... Anybody can... Oh, me ask you today, you know. Anybody here for a sister Fullwood? You want to listen to me show? Honest to God, all the Christian name and all like to, you know. And the kids are going to school. Honest to God, that's somebody name, so. Sure, don't just honest to God as my son and chair, so. One lady, her husband name is Mr. Fullwood. And he's from America. And she come from Jamaica. And she married now. And so she have to call. So when she got to church, pastor, call her Miss Full. In a color, the full name. That's a wicked thing for pastor call. Honest to God, me not lie. I mean, no one's in the me, I tell. Honest, all the Christians, me not answer to, no. I saw she name for you. She name Pauline Fullwood. Mama Clem, call away and tell him that's true. No, Mama Boom there, Mama Boom. Because Mama Boom, Mama Boom, if you listen to it, call away and make your mother's hand alive, I tell you. Say, one lady name is Pauline Fullwood. Her husband name is a Fullwood. Honest to God. Oh, me forgot to, we can't call your name Pa Styles. Sorry, Styles. Sorry. Oh, God, me forgot to, we're not supposed to call for your name Pa Styles. Yeah, you see what to me talking. Hello, good morning.
Morning, Brother Gary.
Good morning. They're not going to believe you because they don't say you're not that safe. That's what they're
not. Brother Gary.
They're not believe me and you. Oi?
I've been a day. Me ask here. My mama trying to talk about her and I said, long time we not hear from her.
True, man. Don't you deserve it, true? What are they? Hello, good morning.
Yeah, a good while. Me not see her now. Me look for her there. I'm a friend, man. Me look for her. Me not see her the concert.
Yeah, me not see her for true. Her daughter was going through hell. Me not know. She be careful.
Yeah, I think that she live a queen.
Queen she live. Yeah, man. That's what she did for true. Don't.
Yeah, man, she named Fullwood.
Miss Pauline, don't!
Yeah, Fullwood. I don't say Fullwood because...
Hello, good morning!
Hey, Brother Gary, last year she was calling from the fear middle year, nothing about her. Late last year, we don't hear from her.
Don't, Sukia, so
I remember that name, it's true.
Miss Pauline Fullwood, honest to God, ladies and gentlemen. Nice name! But just imagine pastor invite her for sing one song at church. And you sit up in that church, ladies and gentlemen. Let's invite Sister Fullwood, honest to God, if church now mash up. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. How you doing?
Brother Gary. You remember when the Marsha baby shower and the next girl and pregnant? A Fullwood she name.
A Fullwood she name too?
Yeah. There are quite a few people there were named Fullwood from Jamaica.
Thank you very much. See, it, that woman is a big woman. Mama still be not lie to nobody. A big woman, a Christian lady. You know, go back to the church, how are you? But I'm still Christian.
And you
can call her. Good morning. Ladies and gentlemen, let me say a beautiful good morning to you. I don't know about nobody. No, it's a real. I'm not lying to you, honest to God. So after I do a break and come back, and when I come back, I want to call me and give me some strange names.
Good morning.
Good morning. How you doing?
I'm okay. You know, I'm not Jamaica anybody. I'm not all. Maybe I have one economic teacher, now my man.
When you call us, so I go.
remember. Me never do it, but the guys them do it. Them peas are bad. No time them have to go to the shop office.
Oh God!
Mr. Sharp was a serious principal.
But that's such a name.
Yeah, but you. But then teaser,
all right, girl. I'm going to take a break. Hey, mama, go on, peace. Chang it. No cream soda. I park with the lime. I leave the monkey alone. Chang it, my name. No parchment paper. No. No cream soda. No. I park with the lime. I leave the monkey alone.
Well, there must be.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to take a break. I'll be right back. I want to say good morning, good morning, good morning to you, ladies and gentlemen. It's the Brother Gary Show.
Creator of the sunshine and the sculptor of
us a prophetic word on tonight. And the Lord have impregnated new direction with the word. And the word is the sun is going to shine if you hold out. But first of all, for clarity reasons, the sun that we're talking about is not the celestial body that give off heat, nor that sun that's 92,900,000 miles away from the center of the earth. We're not talking about that sun. But the sun that we're talking about is the Son of the Living God, the one who died for our sins. Some of you all may refer to him as Jehovah Jireh. Some of you all may refer to him as Jehovah Rapha. But he's the God of my soul. And I want you to know, whatever you're going through, that the sun is going to shine on your behalf. Come on, a direction. The first verse says this. So many nights,
so many nights
I've cried. Anybody know what I'm talking about? You know I cried for better days. Yes, I did.
I prayed for.
Am I talking to some real folk up in here? But through it all, come on. I know. Come on. What do you know, Vincent? What we know is the sun is going to shine. But see, I got to do something. I got to just hold out. Come on, y'all. You got to tell your spirit, man, the sun is going to shine. Come on. If I hold out, that's the song. There's another significant verse that says,
Sometimes I feel
all alone. Come on, y'all got to get with us. God, I thank you. No one around, no one's there. They can't comprehend the magnitude of what you're going through. But you know what? You got to tell yourself, I must endure. Come on, baby.
I must endure. For I know.
And the nucleus of this song is the sun is going to shine. New direction. Anybody know what we're talking about? It's going to shine on your unwanted situation. Whatever you're faced with, whatever problem you're going through, you got to tell your spirit, man, the sun is going to shine until you hold out. Listen here. I like this part. See, what it says is, weeping may endure for a night. Come on. Stay weeping.
the prison I was in, like a living nightmare, burning deep within. I can feel the voice of evil, I can hear the call of sin, but I won't go back again. You see, once I tasted freedom, and the chains could bind no more, mercy gave me wings to fly, like an eagle I.
This is me, Brother Gary, tell you, if you want to advertise anything you have, if you sell anything, truck, car, bus, anything you're keeping, make sure you advertise it past Tides FM. Call this number, 439-5160. 439-5160. And I guarantee you, everybody, I go into your business.
Not a 6.1, not a 6.7. www.stylzfm.com. Don't miss it. What a Wednesday. The Caravan of Love.
It's the Abia Masagan. All praises due to the Almighty Creator. I am the original Rootsman Urchin from Rockers TV. Want to welcome you, irrespective of your pigmentation, your ethnic composition, or your geographical origination, to Styles FM each and every Wednesday night from 9 to 12 o'clock on Entertainment Art of Sin. And we originate, we'll carry behind the scenes, we'll be entertaining, interviewing, or communicating with the major players in the music industry. Check it out, Urchin, the roots man, we originate, we do not duplicate, the number one in the universe, Styles FM.
Captain Baker in the building.
Be wowed with Captain Baker on Wow Factor. Mondays and Tuesdays, 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. It's informative, educating, and entertaining.
Wow! I feel good.
Put the joy of entertainment in your ears. Be a part of the Wow Factor with Captain Baker on Styles FM.
I'm a friend, Pam People's Child Furniture, best friend. I'm just a comfy him. Pasha Ting, I saw a night. I'm Pasha, I'm a dog. I don't know Pasha, I'm a dopes. On Friday, I'm a friend. Parting, I'm a Africa parting. So, me not do week, me not do up, so. Me not the cool. Me not telling the truth, me not do cool. Because me can't manage it. Somebody said me could have known, say. Because I better call me and say, boy, you're a friend you're a play for. You only work with friend and you only do this. And me, I said, nah.
Well, Brother Gay, we are Christian, and if you are keep a thing and we are invite you, and you say you can't come. Me say, I just don't like to do the winter. Winter, me take on myself. Me tell you the truth, me take on myself. Me no want to go up, so. Me want to still man do radio. When I see time touch April, me start hit the road again. But me tell you the truth, me afraid I call. I'm afraid I call. So, hey, me no want to no feel no way if you no call me and me say me can't do a thing. Sister Marisha, good morning to you, girl. Hey, you know, say, hey, enough. Artist, depend on memory of her, say, you know, say, Sister Marisha, depend on the show, too. She's going to turn you up. She come all the way from art for the kind to cut. When I'm young people, and she's going to go hard. You have Big D. You have, who knows the flyer? One youth from Orlando, named Brother Chris. He is going to mash the building down and come from Orlando. Watch it. Sound see you like Sanchez. So ladies and gentlemen, this Sunday, Evander Child comes alive. Remember, talk about Evander Child, that does bring my memory. Remember, go by all the Caribbean outlets, go by People's Style Furniture, and you can get a ticket. That's this Sunday. Changi, where's your to the song? I don't want to say that. Changi, where's your to his song? The song I may play, having cuss word. The song not having a cuss word, Changi. I don't know where you not get a drink or get cuss word, you know. I wouldn't play it if it having a cuss word. You say I put your finger upon something. But anyway, let me say a beautiful good morning to you. And it's now 8. I have to look upon my thing for next show. So, Mike, no, I didn't say. Oh, my bad. I'm sorry. Should we see I put your finger upon it? Put your finger upon it. Changi, how much you have upon it with him? How much money you have with him, Changi? Let me see. How much money you have with him? How much you have with him? Yeah, how much you have? The valley 11. So can you send me with him? You have it with him? And let me go live to Dr. Johnson. Send me the reading now. Let me go live to Dr. Johnson. Doc, good morning. How are you?
I am great. How are you this morning, Brother Gary?
All right. And I'm doing great. Ladies and gentlemen, on the phone is Dr. Johnson. You ready, Doc?
Yes, sir. We're ready.
All right. Go ahead, sir.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Health Talk Magazine. I'm Dr. G.L. Johnson, your host and your licensed nutritional doctor. I also want to say good morning to the people out there in Jamaica. Yes, we're Jamaica out there. Well, the gap pills are out there, and they're just going fine. We're getting testimonies coming from all over the island. People are just enjoying the gap pills and asking for more products. Well, we're glad to have them down there. Those people that are wondering if they're still down there, yes, you can go by Faith, Power of Faith Ministries and pick them up. You can call Power of Faith at 988-6262. That's 988-6262. Or if that line is busy, then I want you to dial 939-15. 00 dial that number, and we'll be more than glad to give you more information. Also, remember that the Gap Pills is there in Port Antonio also. That's right, Port Antonio at 38 West Street. The telephone number up there at White Terrace Pharmacy is 993-3364. If you're in Port Antonio up there, it's upstairs in the Singer Building. I want you to go on by and get the Gap Pills up there also. And remember that you can call me. You can call me from anywhere in the world. If you call me from Jamaica by dialing my private cell number, that number is 305-778-0970. Or I want you to call our office by dialing 404-629-3539. That's 404-629-3539. And of course, if you're in the United States, then you can call us toll free from anywhere in the country by dialing 1-800-603-4460. That's 1-800-603-4460. 4460. And, of course, you can go to our website at alloman.com. That's alloman.com, and you can place your order there. And also, remember, ladies and gentlemen, that you can also view me at allomantv.com, where I am actually teaching on the products. So go to allomantv.com. Well, we want you to get your pencils and your paper out today, and we're going to be teaching on some new products today. That's right, new products that are available, and everybody wants to know about the new products that we have coming out. In fact, there is two, or actually three, new products that I want you to know about. Number one is our product on joint problems. If you have, you know, those people out there that have joint pain, then you need to know about our product called Formula Number 518. If you're in pain, then you need to know about 518. Write that down. Formula Number 518. Our Formula Number 518 is a unique combination of ingredients designed to help the body to maintain healthy joints, muscles, bones, and tendons, including stiff joints, sore muscles, lower back, and knees. It also supports healthy nerve function, motor dysfunction, along with helping to reduce stress and to promote relaxation. This product, ladies and gentlemen, I can tell you right now, it has helped literally hundreds of thousands of people all around the world. If you're one of those people out there that have that have joint pain, you need to know about this. I mean, if you've got sore muscles, you're in pain every day of your life, I know what that's like. You heard me tell my testimony about getting out of pain. I live in pain. They told me I had rheumatoid arthritis, and I lived with that stuff for 10 long years. 10 years I was in pain. I'm talking about I was in pain 24/7. My knees hurt, my ankle hurt, my elbows hurt, every joint in my body hurt. And I'm telling you, I know what that's like. I know what that's on your knees pain every day of your life. And I don't wish that on anybody. Nobody should be in that much pain. Well, that's one of the reasons why we have our formula number 518. 518. If you're one of those people out there like me that was in pain, you need to do something about it. You don't have to go to bed with pain, get up with pain all the time. No, if you're one of those people out there, then you need to know about this product. This product right here. I'm telling you, I've taken a long time. And listen to this. And it comes in granulated form. That means, yes, granulated form. It's a whole month supply. That's right, a month supply that normally sell for $59.95, but I'm going to put it on sale today as an introductory sale to the market for only $49.95. You get a whole month supply. It comes in a powder, so it's easy to take. You can just take one. We send you a measuring spoon. You just put it in your mouth and swallow it down with some water. That's all you need to do. Or you can make a cup of tea. You can travel with this. And don't worry about custom. It comes in a powder, so it doesn't create any problems at all. You can also make a whole gallon of it if you want to, and then put it in your refrigerator and drink it that way too. So remember, 518 is available for those people out there. Listen, you got problems with your joints, your muscles, your tendons. You got muscles that's getting smaller. You want 518. You got joint stiffness. You want 518. You got muscle pain. Then you want 518. That's right, 518. So pick up the phone right now and order that product called 518. And I believe that you can get out of pain. There's no question about it. You don't have to live with pain, my friend. That's something I wouldn't wish on anybody. Nobody should be in pain all the time. So remember, in our products, we make no medical claims at all for any of our products. Our products are sold only as dietary supplements, and our products don't cure anything. But boy, do they help, listen, boy, do they help to clean the body, help regulate the body, and help replenish the necessary vitamins, minerals, and nutrients that the body needs to heal itself. And that is what we do here, right here at the Aloe Man Incorporated. Our telephone number is toll-free if you're in the United States from anywhere. That number is 1-800-603-4460. The 518 comes in granulated form. It's a powder, easy to take. And we send you, and you can make it taste good, too. So this product right here, everybody should have it in your home. If you got any problem with your joint, lower back, muscles, joints, tendons, any of those things, you need 518. I want you to order that right now. And, of course, you've heard about our formula called formula number J336. This product is just going wild all over because so many people have problems with this. With those people out there that have the liver problems, and most people don't know that they have liver problems, but when you do have too much heat in the liver, you can produce headaches, especially migraine headaches. And most people are not aware of that. But yes, the liver is the organ that you look to most of the time when there are headaches. Or if you got red eyes or impaired healing or swollen ears, or if you're one of those people out there that have difficult or painful urination, then you want J336. That's right, J336. If you have dark or cloudy urine, you want J336. If you have swelling and itching around the external genitalia or any, whether or not it can be the testicles for the men or the women out there, men, if you got swollen testicles, you need J336. And if you got sweating around the genital areas, you need J336. And for those people that may have a foul-smelling discharge, you need J336. Or if you got sores that won't heal on the genital areas or on the facial areas around the mouth, then you need J336 right now. You need to call that. Yes, you need to know about this formula because so many people suffer with this kind of problem. So J336 is what you want to get right now. Dial that number. That number is 404-629-3539. That's 404-629-3539. Dial that number right now. And, ladies and gentlemen, it looks like we're coming to a close of Health Talk again today. But for one more, for those people out there, formula number 706, for those people that have a problem with snoring, can't sleep, keep waking up all through the night, and you're waking up your mate because you're snoring all the time, and you're always clearing your throat, you need to get 706. That's right. 706 also comes in a granulated form. Normally sell for $59.95, on sale for only $49.95. And as always, we give praise to Almighty God. We hope that you praise Him. That telephone number is 1-800-603-4460, or call me personally, 305-778-0970. That's 305-778-0970. We have people standing by right now to take your call, and we'll be more than glad to give you more information about any of the Aloe Man's product. And if you're in Atlanta, we want you to come on by our office in Atlanta or Miami or Dallas. You can pick up the product anywhere there, too. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
God bless you. That was Dr. Johnson, ladies and gentlemen. Give them a call, 1-800-603-4460. 1-800-603-4460. 1-800-603-4460. 1-800-603-4460. Let me see how beautiful. Good morning to you. It's the Brother Gear Show. It's 8:41 right here on your radio. Good morning to you. And good morning to my friends in Jamaica, man. Good morning to you. Good morning to everybody at Portland, St. Anne, St. Mary. It's the Brother Gear Show right here. Hey, my question to you, ladies. Because sometimes we have the ladies, them, far as a local position. And let me say this something. Don't put your trust in just what you hear all the while. Things will happen in our life, and the problem we face, because hey, I never just ask as much people listen to that thing here sometime, because I get on statistics yesterday, I'm shocked. But anyway, let me say good morning to you. And I'm going to drop my tune, I'm going to drop three tune and come back. I'm going to drop three tune, Panda ready me and come right back. And Chungi, know what you say? I'm going to hook you up on that W. Because I don't want anyone, right Chungi?
No parchment paper. No cream soda. Stop walking with the lime. And leave the monkey.
Well, I always admire the DJ.
Alone.
Well, they must
drink
the
lime
again.
Hey, 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 hey.
Because I'm
that's that. Well, listen to the words.
No,
the tune can look a bit new.
No cream soda. Stop walking with the lime.
So you know one can be against you.
Now watch it. No parchment paper.
Hold on, man.
Stop walking with the lime.
Hold on, Tuggy.
Go.
Hold on. The lime that we get.
Ask the food from we pay. I want me to be on them, man. Turn me up in this in a sad day. So them can't do me nothing, we don't got this. I just
good morning, sir.
Don't be up in this in a sad day. Can't do me nothing, we are God.
I defy how we pray.
Let me know how I do. Send them over.
You know, long me I tell the man we do gospel. You know, long me I preach it to the man we do gospel. We keep a preaching to the man. But two brother gear have the best education. They don't listen to me, you know. I say promoters, engineers who are making the gospel. Make at least 5 or 6 song per one rhythm and it ain't gone. That thing are the baddest rhythm they are road right now.
You know why if it is worse, it look like them have a bad.
Baddest thing they are road, don't chung it.
Make them worse, cause them a single high now we get.
Man from your man, you say thank you, Jesus. Brother Gary, you don't be in a mother bad man. You say thank you, Jesus.
Don't the lime. I leave the monkey alone.
Well, there must we get.
I got you.
I'm asking food from we pay.
Keep on telling man, we're producing business. Put her on 5. The problem with the body of Christ, we too fight against one another. You roll away fight against. Nobody want to come out to the mad with him and say, yo, more second chance upon him, more this man upon him, more that man upon him. Why is the secular man them alone do it? Radio make music. Radio bust music. And we as radio announcer, we want our 5, 6 tune upon the same with him and the thing gone. I like that tell Chungi. They fight against one another too much.
Stop walking with the lime.
Okay, you make a secular man come choke who could do panda ready man and mash up the place.
No parchment paper. No cream soda. Stop walking with the lime. And leave the monkey alone.
Well, there must be girl. How we get?
Sister Pat, good morning, girl.
I want me to be on them. Don't be up in this in a sad day.
I want to pan dub by now on the week every end.
No cream soda. Stop walking with the lime. And leave the monkey alone.
Well, there must be a lime out again.
There must be a lime out again.
I'm asking who.
Yeah, man.
I want me to be on them, man. Don't be up in this in a sad day.
With defense force, them a chat about nothing. Got a good job till they post. Now we, they a burn the fire like a bottle of juice. Hey, here's the way
you like. Turn it up, bucket.
Hey, Coco, you have that one yet, Coco? Coco, you have that one yet? No, you don't get that one yet.
I leave the bang, baby.
A few rhythms where you have more than 3 artists playing the same rhythm. Them boss. Hey, Browning, pull it out again for my friend Browning from Lada Hill. Good morning.
No cream soda. Stop walking with the lime. I'll leave the monkey alone.
Hey, Christian DJ, it's okay to play it now, brother. Give you play it. If I want me to play it and the people them love it, it's okay for me to play it now. We are.
Oh, cream.
It's okay now. No, can't play them now.
With the lime. I'll leave the monkey alone.
It's okay. The Christian, they're not quarrel. Got me an intestine.
I'm asking food from we pay.
I want me to be on them, man. Don't be happiness in a sad day. Can't do me nothing, we got this.
I
live on a one about done.
Them a watch about them can't come close. Them know the Almighty are with the fence force. Them a chat about nothing, can't go chat till them.
You know, like me I tell them, I say, listen, you see the youth, the assassin. Someone if you drive and put him on thank God's special card, the youth love God. Yo, the youth they go on a show at Jamaica and tell up about what everybody.
Friend paper, no creams.
Assassin, tell brother again, Megawa, where you showing him again? He saying, God, fun in the fun. And the man said, brother, give me to the backstage and not even one man now said to me, say, come do a one tune on the stage. Where you at, boy?
Watchman paper.
Big up assassin, anywhere in there.
Stop walking with the lime and leave the monkey alone.
Well, they must bring the lime out again.
So I
must be food from within.
I want me to say, on them, turn me up in this in a sad day. We defense force. Them a chat about nothing. Can't go chat till they post. Now we they are about
Linda G. Pull up on the again for me, girl. Welcome back, girl.
I walk with the lime.
Welcome back, my baby.
Hello.
Why we not alive? I miss you. Where Jackie did it? Oh oh oh.
I'm asking food from we play.
I want me step on them. Turn me up in the sun.
Family, big up, hey.
The Almighty are with the fence was. Them a chat about nothing, can't go chat till they post. Now we, they are burning fire like a battle post. Here's the way I dive to a north coast. Send for y'all, I feel me run up in a light post. But me creating and the father make me boast. Me carver, not up in a trunk like the Holy Ghost.
Yo, you hear the man say, not up in a trunk like the Holy Ghost.
Hatchment paper.
Good morning.
No cream soda.
No.
Stop walking with the lime. And leave the monkey alone.
Leave the monkey.
So you know what can be against ya.
Them a watch about them can't come close. Them know the Almighty.
Hey Jackie, good morning, girl.
Them a chat about nothing, can't go chat till they post. Now we, they are burning fire like a battle post. Hey, here's the way I dive to a north coast. Send for y'all, I feel me run up in a light post. But me creating and the father make me roast. Me carver, not up in no trunk like the Holy Ghost. Now, them and the monkey all have intercourse. See we mash up, we see me and wife in the post. It look like them have a bad mind over post. And I burn them, make them roast. Cause they must
man from your man, you say thank you, Jesus. Brother, here you don't get in a mother bad pan, you say thank you, Jesus. No, yeah. Come on.
I will never, ever, ever leave a God.
No one can be against ya. Bokodo.
Here we go.
Oh, be a man from your man. You say thank you, Jesus.
Brother, here you don't be in a mother part. Man, you say thank you, Jesus. No God, we know them from brother here. We say thank you,
and I really mean bad dog.
People no one offering from them. Me thought this already and me thought
you're like hearing a god dog.
I will never
leave out God. Not leave out God.
No,
she dem pity. All when me booty pop up,
turn it up, turn it up, turn it up, turn it up, turn it up, turn it up, turn it up, turn it up, fuck it, fuck.
Come on,
come on,
come
on, come on.
Oh lele, oh lele, oh lele, jump a lele.
I will never, ever, ever leave out God.
And I leave out God. Why pop me already my God dog? Now leave out God.
I will never, ever, ever leave out God. We can't leave out God. No. When strong we up on cover, close my anchor when the sea get bad.
When the sea get bad.
No.
Simone, good morning to you, girl.
And time, me tell you, me not praise the demon, me not praise the legion. The Almighty, I go by every region.
Hey, good morning.
Good morning, Brother Gary. Can't go back that again for me. Really talk one more time again.
Oh, you mean, good morning. And then say, boy, better get up at the one here. Hey, my friend, hey, pop me a seat here.
Soda.
Assassin, you say, seat here.
Lime. I leave the monkey alone.
Well,
and them want to be happiness in a sadness. But them can't do it, no, we are God bless us.
And the Father we pray.
Hear me now, how are them do? So them a watch about them can't come close. Them know the Almighty are with defense force. Them a chat about nothing, got a gun, just fill the most. Now we, they are burn the fire like a bag of toast. Here, so we are dive, go on our course. Send for y'all, I feel me run up in a light force. But me faith in the Father make me boast. Because I don't be no strong like the
Holy Ghost. Good morning.
Good morning, Mr. Brother Gary.
Good can morning.
Can you pull up that one to daddy, but one of my other ones, turn it up.
One more time again. Sita, good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning to you, ladies and gentlemen. It's the Brother Gary Show right here on the radio. Hey, do me a favor now. Let me say good morning to you. I don't know about you, but I hope you guys are having a good time. I mean, I got all of it, but me get that, me decide man, I'm going to tune a phone now. I'm just going to something to dance about. Let's go to something for dance about. I mean, I tell no one to. Now, the early morning here, everybody is having a good time. One more time again, let me say good morning. Good morning. Hi, good morning.
Brother J, turn it up.
Oh, you mean my sister?
Turn it up. Fuck it.
No cream soda. Stop walking with the lime. I'll leave the monkey alone.
Sprinkle, I love it. Hey, Top Choice, good morning. Cool Runnings, good morning. Lame Restaurant, good morning.
On the mark, turn me up in the sinister. But them can't do me nothing, we are God
bless us. Well, big up my friend Nadine. She said, Brother Gary, you're on YouTube. No, Brother G, it's on YouTube. Yeah, man, they're on YouTube. We don't go on YouTube, I don't find them. Everyone is on YouTube, ladies and gentlemen. I saw it here. Hello, good morning.
Morning, my neighbor. Bless up the chat room. Enjoying the morning ride, Brother Gary. Loving it.
Love you, my baby. Hey, now go talk to the producer, one in there. Who do the tune? We want them tune. The youth say, yo, the youth say, Brother Gary, me love the gospel and pan the tune. Yeah, man, let me tell you something. A long time I preach to the man, let me say, producers who do gospel, stop put one artist on one song. It not going to last. But them too selfish. Because them buy the rhythm. Because all them, all the gospel different from the secular, you know. The gospel man, them buy the rhythm. That one here, Assassin sing that one, baby. Yeah, man, Assassin sing that one. Yeah, Cuckoo sing one. And when in the sing one, I have one next one. Only them three, I can't play. We said them a secular tune. I'm not tuning up and rhythm, you know. I mean, I prove to my gospel artist, I'm saying, you know, put some tune. Put all five tune upon a rhythm, you know. I say, if the gospel not done, no. And a bad no sitting and listen to me. I see there, a Christian, a secular man, go do it. Maddest thing I wrote, ladies and gentlemen, a secular man, go do it. Maddest thing I wrote. Soon come back right after this. I'm going to hit them back phone again and I'm going to come back here. Want to say a beautiful good morning to you and yours. Ladies and gentlemen, good morning to you. It's the Brother Gary Show with my good friend Marco from National Credit Consultant. Marco, good morning, sir. How are you?
Good morning, Brother Gary. I'm doing great. How are you doing this morning?
Man, you sound bright. You sound bright. I think 2014 started you off good, man.
That's right. It sure did. Turning over a new leaf, going to become a morning person now, Brother Gary.
Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, Marco become my morning person. But Marco is the owner of National Credit Consultant. And I know people is getting ready to start fixing their credit. People want to start fixing their credit. It's a new year. Everybody wants to get good credit. Marco, tell my friends about National Credit Consultants.
Okay, yes. National Credit Consultants, we're a credit repair company. We've been doing this for over 13 years now. We have an A rating with a Better Business Bureau. We have several endorsements like the Brother Gary Show. And the reason we've been able to build such a good reputation is because we always start off with our initial consultation. And we do that to make sure that credit repair is the best route for the client to take. We never take a client down at National Credit Consultants that we're not going to get the best results for. Now, Brother Gary, when I say the best results, I mean we want to see a significant increase in the credit score, not just 1 or 2 points increase. Like a lot of companies out there are going to promise you or guarantee you to increase the score. They only increase it 1 or 2 points and they're done. We want to reach the maximum potential credit score for each and every one of our clients. That's what we do. That's why we built the reputation that we have over at National Credit Consultants.
Wow. So Marco, and I know National Credit Consultant been with me for around, how long you been with me now?
Going on 5 years now, Brother Gary. 5 years. Can you believe it? Time flies.
And every day I get called about your company. People call me and give me testimony. People call me and tell me this. People call me and tell me that. What I'm going to do right now, Marco, I have a friend of mine who want to give a testimony. Let me make the person tell you how much great job you have done before I question you. Good morning. What's your name, ma'am?
My name is Sandra.
Sister Sandra, good morning. How do you know about National Credit Consultant?
I got a number over your show and I took the number, called it, and when I call, I get to speak to Joshua and he was so nice and very customer friendly. It was the best thing I ever done in my life because I've been telling my husband all the time, let me help you. But this guy, he really worked a miracle for us.
So let me ask you a question. Yeah. Were your credit bad? Was it bad or good or a little bit bad?
It's really my husband's credit.
Yeah.
And he really worked a miracle. It's like there was so much things and it was so bad. No, I have good credit. I know my husband's credit is better than mine. Yes, so it's excellent.
Wow.
He went just purchased a brand new 2013 Maxima. All in his name.
Oh, you mean? Let me say this to you. How long did it take?
It takes like 90 days. A little, like a month over 90 days. But okay. Everything is like perfect.
Wow. Let me say thank God for that. So what do you tell people about? Do you tell anybody about National Credit Consultant?
Oh, yes. I'm trying to get some people for Joshua because to refer him to the same guy that I use because it's the best thing I ever done. And it's like I'm so happy.
Wow.
I'm so happy to, it's a blessing in the sky.
Thank you very much, Miss Lady. And keep on doing what you're doing. And keep on listening to the Brother Gary Show and tell all your friends about it. And Mark, you want to say hi to us?
Yes, I thank you for doing the testimonial. Appreciate that. And yes, yeah, Joshua is one of our top consultants out there, but each and every one of our consultants are certified credit consultants. They've all been trained by me personally, and everyone provides the best customer service out there. But yes, Joshua is one of our top guys, and I'm very, very grateful and thankful. You know, I'm glad that he provided a good customer service for you, and congratulations to your husband for his new Maxima.
This is Styles FM, broadcasting from Portland, Jamaica.
We do the killing.
Tune for Tune is on. This and every Saturday, 12:15 to 12:45 inside of Smooth Sailing. Brought to you by DIB Hardware, St. Margaret's Bay, Bombay, and Port Antonio. Tell you what, DJs and selectors, you'll be able to play live on Styles FM. Tune for Tune. Get more details. Call 993-3358 or 804-7072.
We have them under order. Them can't cross the border.
Captain Baker in the building.
Be wowed with Captain Baker on Wow Factor. Mondays and Tuesdays, 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. It's informative, educating, and entertaining.
I feel good.
Put the joy of entertainment in your ears. Be a part of the Wow Factor with Captain Baker on Styles FM.
And Styles FM coming up right after. I Brother Gary tell us, don't move a dial. Cause I guess who I come up? Pop up and the captain up next. Right, so if you're in a one, Ralph. Remember, a Ralph, mister. Captain Baker is coming up next. Don't move a dial.
Ah,
and selfish. Yeah, yeah. No, you really? Yeah, listen. No, yeah, yeah. Them not even bad like me booty. Booty.
Captain Baker in the building.
You're my sex fine, but I'm a sex job to be a cry. I don't know some of the fear, I'm a separation to the queer. I wonder what you're an idiot. I'm for curling, I'm a sex job, don't touch an idiot. Captain Baker.
Captain Baker in the building.
since I was one. So you see, it was my mother alone with the responsibility in her hand. She said we had to go and send us to school. She didn't want us to go like fools. And now I've got to give thanks for the good things she has done. No, mama, I love you too, and I know you love me too. Oh, mama, mama, won't make you blue. I wish that every mother was as sweet as you are. I know you're my shining star. Stay by me, never go too far. Oh, mama, you can depend on me now. Cause I see you've tried your best. Now it's up to me to do the rest. Mama taught us how to pray. And can you remember your mama saying, our Father, give us this day our daily bread and all our necessary needs. Oh, Jah, I beg you please. The one that saw mama with her Bible in her hand, reading and praying, tears rolling from her eyes. I lost her and say, mama, please don't cry. Just remember God is standing by. I say, mama, you can depend on me now. Cause I see you've tried your best. Now it's up to me. Every mother was as sweet as you are. I know you're my shining star. Stay by me, never go too far. Oh mama, you can depend on me now. Cause I see you've tried your best. Now it's up to me to do the rest. Mom.
Oh, what a night. What a night, what a night. Oh gosh, what a night. I feel good when you're wrapped up in my arms, dancing to a reggae song.
What is you? What is you?
I feel good. I feel good. Cause your perfume isn't loud, and only I can talk about. Feel good, feel good. You feel like velvet rubbing over my skin. When your hair dances on the machine, wish we were alone, baby, just the two of us. Yes, every move you make gives me a rush. Oh, oh. Whine some more, show me that love unconditionally. Make believe we're alone, just you and me. The problems, leave them behind. Don't let it show. Go, baby, go, baby, go, baby, go, baby, go. Oh, I feel good. Oh, when you're wrapped up in my arms.
Oh, yes.
Dancing to the reggae song.
It's a serious time, violence and crime, and up here, gun.
Captain Darko!
Up on the mic.
Perfect.
Oh. Them bust it when rain a fall. You know, she said them no care them.
Watch it, you watch it, you. I am the original Jamaican Dandara.
You know, see, you know, see, I'm here to be nice. Yeah, out the street.
And them a bust it up, bust it up.
Oh, where them get it from? Nobody know. The father was a killer. Well, I see him turn them grow. Oh, I know me
can't sleep.
No matter how me try to do it,
I am the original Jamaican
Dandara. Up here gunshot a beat. Me
can't sleep.
No matter how me try to do it, me
can't sleep.
Up here blood in the street. Them a youth and a play. Every single day, them have it on them waist, and if you talk too hard, then them shoot out your face. Tell me what I want, me a beg you to keep it calm. Cause we real know a real, and I kick up and I go on, it's like a gun storm. Me can't sleep, no matter. matter how me try to do it, me can't sleep.
I said love is blind. Told me how much you really love me and you'll never ever leave me, cause I'm your one and only. But girl, you're all over town, yeah. Girl, I know that you're always up to something with your bag of tricks, but you say you're not a nothing but girl.
Watch it, you are
playing the clown, boy. Cause I fall for your tricks every time. The more you confuse and perplex my mind, you keep saying everything is fine. You're a sample girl, you're one of a kind. And love, 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 love is a blind. The way you operate so smooth and so cool, girl, you got me fooled, oh baby. You've done it again, yeah. It was right there before my very eyes. I was a fool in love and I didn't realize. Right now I want to emphasize. Get off me, girl, you're no longer my prize. And love, 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 love is a blind. So many times, but this one will last for a lifetime. It was crazy the way you treat me, babe. Yeah, come on, pretty girl, get out of my face. I ain't got no more time to waste. Run around as much as you can and use the same line on every man. Cause love, 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 love is blind. Love, love, love.
I am the original Tommy
Dantana. Girl, I know that you're always up to something with your bag of tricks, but you say you're not a nothing but girl. You're playing the clown, boy. Cause I fall for your tricks every time. The more you confuse and perplex my mind, you keep saying everything is fine. You're a sample girl, you're one of a kind. And love, 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 love is a blind.
Inspired. I'm a
meditator.
Giving it is coming from Courtney John. Good morning to you. Good morning. Good morning. Hey people. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning to my people.
Ready to go.
Ready to go. You know.
Time to explore.
How are you going? How are you going this month?
Ready to go.
I'm ready. Ready.
You're ready to go.
It's a pack show this morning, you know. Shabab, shabab, shabab. Ready to go.
All the stars are out tonight. Make me feel so inspired. I'm ready to
shabab, 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 shabab.
I'm ready to
shabab, 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 shabab.
I'm ready to
shabab, 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 shabab.
I'm ready to.
Here comes the musical thing called Bring Your Queen and Lock Your Machine.
In comes the thing called Medea.
We
woo, we woo. Captain Big in the building, good morning.
I love the vibes, I know the rhythm, my job. But me not coming at the dance, I'll strive.
Music is all we got.
Now we must
Captain Big
no need no one.
Man and woman apart.
Everyone is a star.
Like King Alf and Mama Mika.
Good morning, Julie.
The people's church.
Good morning, Erica to Toronto. Good morning.
Watch it, watch it. Everyone must come together.
Janet Tutter, Albion Mountain, good morning to you.
I love the vibes and all the girls.
I love the vibes, you know?
Yes, yes.
And everyone that come express themselves.
Them
dress,
them
impress. We're not one African nest. Well, I say pull up.
In comes the tinker.
And the truth and the nuts.
Bring Queen, leave your machine. Captain Baker in the building, good morning to you.
Everyone is a star.
Like King Alf and Mama Mika.
Dancer.
To top it off, inside of Reggae Month, Black History Month,
I just love.
So everyone,
Jody, Maya, Nika.
Everyone.
Out of a not to be, good morning to you. Yeah, yeah.
Everyone,
we got a Freddie McGregor thing to drop at you.
Everyone,
coming up, right?
Yo, 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 yo.
We
yeah,
yes. I love the vibes, I know the rhythm, my child. And Taxi Gang is in the attack. Yeah.
Rory and the control tower. Rhythm driven every hour.
No need no war. Man and woman apart.
Everyone is a star.
Like King Alf and Mama Mika.
Dancer. The people's church.
It's where everyone's got a room.
Need no bothering.
I just love.
OVE, where are you?
I know it's to my exploits in the name of love, you know. And at the started version, I love and it really pay my ass.
Man!
Them and this happening over and over, yeah. Them say it's love that made the world go around. The so-called lovers made the world go down.
L-O-V-E, where are you? Where are you? Young back on the world is going crazy for you. And hello.
Stop it!
L-O-V-E,
stop it, calm down.
Where are you?
I know it's to my exploit in the name of love, you know. And at the started version, I love and it really pay my heart. Yeah, man, and it's happening over and over, yeah. Them say it's love that made the world go around, but the so-called love also made the world go down.
L-O-V-E, where are you? Where are you? Young back on the world is going crazy for you. And L-O-V-E, where are you? Where are you? Because a lack of love, the world is hurting for you. And L-O-V-E, where are you? Where are you? So many profess to love and still they know that I do. And L-O-V-E, where are you? Where are you? Every day we say we love, but it's just I love you. From the terrorists with the bomb in the shoe, to the clergy in the few. The love we should exhibit in this time long overdue. Cause if I know your love, then everything is untrue. You never get that love.
J-Lo in Brampton, Canada, good morning.
The selfless love I'm talking about is
Rich Innocent on this one.
better than that's what we prevalently do.
Wagwan, mega.
Pull apart and stick together, so.
Easy, my general. Good morning, here.
This point of love is stronger than them crazy people. L-O-V-E, where are you? Where are you? Young Bacan, don't worry.
Hello, good morning to you. Good morning.
Captain, good morning.
Good morning. How you doing?
Huh? I don't hear you telling
me, man, in the other side. Hi. Hold on, wait till we get on the other side. I got an interview with Freddie McGregor coming up right after this, all right?
Where are you?
May I try to make sure somebody drop that one at
you. With a traffic is a covering, yo, because we have no laws. The famine man made calamities, yo, because we lack in laws. Criminality, hostility, because we not no laws. Man fighting over power, yo, because them not no laws. Singers croon about love, writers write about love. Until we find it in ourselves, it now go come from above. What we need are real love, a ninja ideal love. What we need to embrace is a forgiving
love. L-O-V-E, where are you?
Where are you? Where are you? Young buck and the world is going crazy for you.
L-O-V-E.
May I drop that tune again? I mean, a real tune. We need some love.
You must love, you know? And at the started version, I love and really pay my heart. Yeah, man, and it's happening over and over, yeah. Them say it's love that made the world go around, but the so-called love also made it.
If you think we need love, send on a text.
L-O-V-E, where are you? Where are you?
Good morning.
Yo, back on, don't worry.
Celine from Brampton, Canada, big up.
And L-O-V-E, where are you? Where are you? Because a lack of love, the world is hurting for you.
Judy in Colorado, good morning to you.
Where are you? Where are you? So many profess to love and still they know not a clue. And L-O-V-E, where are you? Where are you? Every day we say we love, but it's just I love you. From the terrorists with a bomb in the shoe to the clergy in a few. The love we should exhibit in this time long overdue. Cause if I know your love, then everything is untrue. You never get that love, you're in a no gang, not in a no crew. The selfless love I'm talking about is practiced by a few. Cause hurting each other, that's what we prevalently do. We rather pull apart and stick together, so true. From a vantage point, your love is stronger than them crazy glue. L-O-V-E, where are you? Where are you? Young buck and the world is going crazy for you. And L-O-V-E, where are you? Where are you? Because a lack of love, the world is hurting for you. And L-O-V-E, where are you? Where are you? So many profess to love and still they know not a clue. And L-O-V-E, where are you? Where are you? Every day we say we love, but it's just I love you. With a chance it is a covering, yo, because we have no love.
Islington, Captain Baker, good morning.
Lacking love, criminality.
Sing a song, good morning to you. Chris Ramota Enfield, good morning. Roxanne, morning. Morning, Roxanne. Maya and Anatabe, good morning to you. Good morning, it's lovely. It's a fantastic day. I know it. It's good to be positive. It's a productive one. Michelle in a Rivers, you, may I tell you.
Where are you? Young buck and the world is going crazy for you. And L-O-V-E, where are you? Where are you? Because a lack of love, the world is hurting for you. And L-O-V-E, where are you? Where are you? So many profess to love but still they know not a clue. And L-O-V-E, where are you? Where are you? Every day we say we love but it's just I love you. The people on Prince.
Good morning to you, good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. Where are you calling from?
Rockall.
Calling from Rockall.
Yeah,
good morning to you, you know, bless of here.
Cool. The world we have one design, we need a love we define. It's just sexual and monetary love, them want to find. If love is found, they need to love it.
Walking on spot and feel.
L-O-V-E, where are you?
This one said love, love, Lorian, West Palm Beach, Florida. Good morning to you.
And L-O-V-E, where are you? Where are you? Because a lack of love, the world is hurting for you. And L-O-V-E, where are you? Where are you? So many profess to love and still they know not a clue. And L-O-V-E, where are you? Where are you? Every day we say we love, but it's just I love you.
Yeah, good morning to you. Good morning, good morning. And you know the song about L-O-V-E, where are you? It's all about loving a real thing. Yeah, my real thing. We gotta go to a break, you know. We gotta go to a break, all right? Soon come real.
And L-O-V-E, where are you, where are you? So many profess to love and still they know not a clue. And L-O-V-E, where are you, where are you? Every day we say we love, but it's just
I love you.
The people hunting, seeking true love, we want to find. Right now we have too much hatred and violence, but we mine. Searching, beseeching true love, we want to find. Right now we make too much blood and running at this time. Get love in your heart, death and destruction, no time. The war we have one design, we need a love we define. It's just sexual and monetary love, them want to find. If love is found, then it would love its enemies every time. L-O-V-E, where are you, where are you? Young buck and the world is going crazy for you. And L-O-V-E, where are you, where are you? Because a lack of love, the world is hurting for you. And L-O-V-E, where are you, where are you? So many profess to love and still they know not a clue. And L-O-V-E, where are you, where are you? Every day we say we love, but it's just
I love you. What's up?
What's up in the club?
Up in the club! The event and venue bulletin board only on Styles FM, where you can expose your hotspot venue and upcoming events. On the program Saturday Frenzy at 3 p.m. Every Saturday!
Every Saturday?
Yes, I mean every Saturday! For more info, call
286-9216. That's 286-9216. Up in the club is sponsored by Zilla's Nightclub and Sports Lounge, Bridge Street, Port Antonio.
Hey, this is me, Brother Gary. I tell you, if you want to advertise anything you have, if you are sell anything, truck, car, bus, anything you're keeping, make sure you advertise it past Tides FM. Call this number 439-5160. 439-5160. And I guarantee you, everybody, I got in your business.
Architects, draftsmen, and surveyors, get your drawings printed in high-quality professional standards. We can satisfy your printing needs. Whether it is for presentation to your clients or for submitting building and subdivision application, make it VJ Printing Services. Whether drawing by hand or with computer-aided softwares, we will plot your negatives and print the copies as you need. We do high-quality white paper printing that is water-resistant and never fades, unlike traditional blueprint. For more information, call VJ Printing at 893-2266.
Give thanks for that. Big time.
Captain on the bridge, Captain on the bridge, Captain on the bridge. Captain Vega, 1,000 pounds, 6.1.
I have pulled out of this dive. I've got this brand new.
For you and I, man, work hard and make we don't be denied.
Africa, war.
Jamaica's finest.
But I'm still concerned about their new world order. So I'm moving in the nation. Never gonna stop for I made my decision. Oh Jah, yes him never fail I. Go down on my knees and I pray every day. Jah, yes him never fail I. Driving down the king's highway. Again, Jah, yes him never fail I.
I won't play any more of your song.
You're mad.
All right, tell us what's happening. Tell us what's happening. How are you doing?
Well, we're passing through Poland. We're great, man. Got up this morning and see a nice, bright, sunny day, you know. It's all good on, man. We don't get a chance to come to Portland much, but when we do, we try to enjoy it as much as possible.
You love Portland?
Sweet. The boss of thing that bad.
All right. You know, I getting the touchdown that you're going to pass through and all that, I say, you know what? I'm going to do some research on Freddie, and I learned something new about you that you started at the age 7.
Yes, I did.
All right, tell us a little bit about that start and if it was starting in church and moving up.
I'm come from Clarendon, born in a place named Fairburn, but James Hill, that's upper Clarendon, where peer food grew.
Yeah.
But now, me never grew there, so you know, my mother leave us from me a little baby boy, so we moved to Vere, which is his. In Clarendon. So you find most of my family live between Upper Clarendon, Maypen area, and in Hayes, which is Vere. And when I met a McGregor here last night, so I know I have some McGregor family in Portland.
So you say you have family in
St. Thomas. So yeah, man, I mean, it goes so. Right. So my transition now, we used to go to a school named Hayes Primary School,
mm-hmm.
and Ernest Wilson used to go to that school. Ernest Wilson, I think, could probably be about 7 years older than I am, I would think, or thereabout. Peterson was even older than Ernest at the time. But we all lived in the same community, so we used to sing at the primary school, and Ernest and Peter was already recording at Studio One. But them used to rehearse around at Ernest's house, and I used to go around there evening time and hang with them and start dipping them out in at the rehearsal. And you know, if you spoil up a man, think him slap after you are running. Do that still, so it's an indication, say, me not do too bad, you know. But me make up a little song for myself, you know, roll dumpling roll. If you want to know dumpling sweet, dip it in a coke at that time. Well, that tune and all the tune start mash up my little community, you know, so people start giving me threepence and I'm call me tiny boy, come sing the dumpling song there. Boom, mash up the dumpling song, get threepence. I'm trying to threepence enough money still, you know. I'm called Quatty by me and my whole and my friend them bull and drinks for go to school, and we still have about Quatty left. Next week, auntie.
I hear Jacko over there say, yeah, like him remember
Jacko
those days.
Yeah, man, Jackie must know that I'll Willy Penny and them something. Man.
All right, let's say this sound like where the formation of the Clarendonians really start getting to
do. Well, I mean, in terms of the Clarendonians was already formed before I went to Kingston with them.
Mm-hmm.
But during their first session, them recorded some bad tune and mash up the place.
Yeah.
And it was time for them to go back into Kingston for another session. And them time the Bob Marley them a go on mad too, cause you know it was a gangster, a little gangster period in a Jamaica them time, the Speng and the kind of bad man thing that go on. And so them would have make songs like Gyal a Saman and Cut Him With Your Ratchet, Gyal a Saman and Scissors in Pocket, Water Bam Bam. And Wheelers them would have make a tune named Rude Boy Gone a Jail, and that kind of vibe there. But it was friendly for the most part still.
Okay.
And then now it was time for them to go into Kingston for recording, and Miss Etlin, who is Ernest's mom, She come to my mother because she and my mother are friends. And she used to work at Vier Technical High School. So she tell my mother, me a shout out to my mother and say, Tiny, them boy I go town and them now left him, you know, get him ready. And my mother said, but Jetta, me not have no money for send him go town. And she said, no worry, me I get paid Thursday, them now left him, get him ready. So.
And that was glory for you.
Yeah, me, I go town. You're mad no man, I like me, I go foreign man. So, you know, as a little youth, you used to have your like your best clothes where you're wearing, you know, that Sunday best clothes there. And my mother, she ironed my shiner's pants and me'd have a pointed toe shoes, you call them long pointed toe shoes, and look a pretty shirt. And remember my sister get up early in the morning and boil me a thermos of tea. And my mother gave me a nutmeg for putting on my mouth. And my sister put some newspaper in my mouth.